This stonework seems weak. Thank you.
Yes, it is depicted here, our gateway out of this world. These reliefs clearly portray ancient Conarium, the thing I have been searching for my whole life. As much as I can understand, that one depicts a seemingly dead city as an ever-living organism with lots of mummified bodies connected to the device.
Incredible. And the other one depicts an ancient Conarium which is connected to another one, most probably outside of this planet or maybe out of this dimension. My, this is just marvelous.
I can't bear the pain anymore. These must be the products of my disordered imagination, nothing more.
body. Read this. Or if there is anyone still alive out there. I've lost everybody who was on my search party. I am alone and afraid. Even from the out-of-place echoes of my own footsteps that are reverberating along these halls of ages-long silence. It is hard to tell if I am alive anymore. Those visions, sounds, the devilish scenes described in the reliefs I come across every now and then. We were not meant to be here.
Dr. Faust! Dr. Faust, are you there? Answer me, please!
Safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Was that a sheer delusion?